Whenever a jump is started on any of my previous shorts, I tend to take a 24-hour break from making shorts. But this is not because of the views. It's because this is pretty rare to happen on my shorts. And this one happened twice. It's also not the first time I've seen this, but it is the second time. Both of those were short-lived, though. I only lasted an hour or two. This is normal.